I want to know what the hell you were thinking, smoking weed on the side of the road, in clear view of everyone, neighbors, the cops. Seriously, I want to know what was going through your brain.
It's legal now.
Not for you, it isn't. You get inside that house, you are grounded. Acknowledge me, damn it!
All right, I'm grounded. Hey, but when's dinner, though? Because I'm really hungry.
I'm Ellen Baker. Welcome to the neighborhood.
Georgia Miller, and you brought cookies. Aren't you a peach? You live right across the way, right? I think I saw you drive in earlier.
Saw that, did you?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Well.
Okay, get this. I'm driving home, and I see him on the corner smoking a joint in the middle of the sidewalk. Mm-hmm. No shame, not a care in the world, just getting stoned on a Sunday. When I was a kid, we had the decency to use eye drops and be paranoid.
I get it. I'm a teenager.
What?
No way. When did you give birth? When you were 12?
15.
Shit.
Ashton, ready?
Want to smoke the weed I confiscated from my delinquent son? I need this to survive tonight. Those mothers are vicious.
I got that. The criminal mastermind hid it in a box in the back of his closet labeled math homework.
Right? Like, I believe he'd label his homework.
He doesn't even do his homework. Ginny's on a date tonight.
I know. Max wouldn't shut up about it. Mm. Max is gay. She came out when she was 9 by announcing her love for Barbie's boobs.
Bitches got gray boobs. Austin's dad's terrible. He's in prison.
Prison? For what?
Fraud. Embezzlement. Oh, don't worry. He was framed.
How do you know?
I framed him.
Okay, shh. Here they are. When he opened the door for her.
He drives a Porsche.
Mom, please, grow up. That was one steamy hug.
Thank you for respecting my privacy and having normal mother-daughter boundaries.
You're welcome.
Kel. Clint, this is Georgia.
Hey, Georgia. You look amazing as per usual. See y'all later.
No, you don't. C minus doesn't get you out on a weeknight.
Mom, this is 4 AP English. Please. Thanks, Dad.
I understand half of what she says. Middle school today, and this little boy lets one rip in class. And so everybody starts laughing. And then he says, why is everybody laughing? And I have to explain to this little deaf boy that you can hear farts. He had no idea.
They're not going to the movies.
What? Where are they going?
Not sure. But a girl doesn't wear heels and lashes to sit in a cold, dark theater with her friend.
Oh my God, I got old and forgot what youth feels like.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Oh, why would Maxine lie to me like that? I expect that kind of crap from Marcus, but not from her.
Hey.
I'm a bad mom.
Hey, you're a good mom. They're bad kids. Does Max have an Instagram? Yeah, this accounts for adults.
What?
You want me to find the real one? You may not like it.
Find the bitch.
Oh. What do you know about the dispensary opening in town?
Oh, that was a total shit show. I have never seen Cynthia lose a fight before.
It was not pretty.
I can't believe that we're responsible for over 200 kids tonight. You would think that you would have to have a license or something to do that.
Another EpiPen.
Is there anything we should be doing or checking or looking for?
Absolutely not. If we look for it, we might find it.
Are we supposed to know what we're doing? No? Great. Just checking.
I have one and one goal only tonight, that everybody lives.
I'm not worried if you're not.
Oh, no, I'm very worried. This is my worst nightmare.